From Ricciardo's point of view, yeah, so that's 100% Daniel's fault, unfortunately, and then didn't.
I tend to agree with you on that, Martin. Is there a worry for Daniel Ricciardo that in his last race for McLaren he might be getting a grid penalty as a result of that? So.